Love can make you do things that you never thought possible, says Lata Kare from Baramati, Maharashtra. Lata first made headlines in 2013 when she ran the first marathon of her life, barefoot and wearing a sari at the age of 60. She ran neither for glory nor to fulfill any lost passion. The marathon was her final shot at arranging Rs 5,000, a sum needed to pay for an MRI scan for her husband's heart problem. During the sprint, she stepped on pointy stones and burned her feet on the road. But it didn't matter, for her only goal was to win the race and earn the money to cover the medical expenses. In fact, Lata would get up early to go running every day while holding two buckets filled with water. She would run uphill and on rocky terrains as well. And the efforts paid off when she won. She also went on to run and win two more marathons. Thanks to the prize money, Lata's husband Bhagwan could not only get the required tests done, but also the expensive medicines needed for his treatment. Today, Bhagwan is doing well and is on lifelong medication. As for Lata, she finally feels unburdened. Lata Kare's exceptional journey was made into a Marathi movie, Lata Bhagwan Kare, and received a special mention in the National Film Awards.